Good morning everyone, this is Kruti Shah from Derivative Desk, Axis Securities. I brief you about daily derivative activity. In the yesterday session, we have witnessed bounce from the lower level in the Nifty and finally it closed to 8758.45, gaining 0.48% with increase in OI, and that's to the tune of 2.31%. Nifty future closed with 13 point premium compared to previous session of 10 point. Moving to the FI, there were buyer of 1339 crores in derivative segment. There were buyer of 135 crores in index future. There were buyer of 1430 crores in index option. And there were seller of 357 crores in stock future. VIX is quoting at 13.85. ATM call IV is increased to 18.37. Whereas the put IV is quoting at the low level 11.72. Put call ratio decreased to 0.93 and the overall PCR is at 0.89. Moving to the Nifty options activity in the yesterday session, majority of the options witnessed profit booking, whereas 8700 and 8800 put has witnessed OI build up. The concentration for the next month series, that is October, is still at 8600 and 9000. Moving to the stock future activity, Hindustan Zinc, NMDC, Just Dial and Canara Bank has witnessed long build up and can trade with a positive bias. Whereas Dabur, Coal India, Pidilite and PFC has witnessed short build up and can trade with a negative bias. That's oral activity in the derivative. Thanks a lot.